fit in a box, cause we fit in a box. Your life story's ending quicker, cause I'm digging the plot. Midwestern E. Farrell, I'ma give him a pop. Season fan shit, wanna see something different than watch. I got all the tools in stock. This Lucius Fox corner, holding heat like a fuselage, keep the room a lot warmer. Pinpoint accurate without the voodoo doll torture. Just that tray hanging out the window like a super dog order. I know.
No backlash would happen if I backhand hit you, because you specialize in soft throws like Afghan quilters. Your rap brand is trash can filler, though I'm bout to. You afraid to let me house you like a black man realtor. I said I'll tap dance your face into a flapjack shape until a CAT scan would think it's a Snapchat filter.
After I drop these bombs and it's your turn, they gon' rush ya. Cause I'm too cold, like another war with Russia. All I need is two body carriers to come along with a digger. I got a shotgun that's sawed off, look like two logs and a trigger. Salute me or shoot me, I had to stop and admire. Try Christopher Donner watching the fire, but more like Edward Snowden watching the wire. I seen a shrink, now my shrink need to see a shrink. All I hear is money counterbeats, fuck it, can I get a Brinks? I view the hood from afar, from the street though. I don't smoke out of jar, but it's heat though. China got him nine in the tar sleep though. I get bitches the blues and score every game like Tarasenko. You might not know the lakes.
But Archie, he's from Breckenridge. Now for y'all don't know, that's the port of St. Louis, that's a friendly place where everybody got a friendly face and be waving, hey, it's no harm. They got apple sellers, tractor trailers, be moving, hey, the dope forms. No pistol styles, they be milking cows, sipping hot chocolate in a snowstorm. Wearing bunny pajamas, they be covering up both arms. They got deer heads hanging on a wall with both horns. They got child molesters that scope porn. They got the best pads, the best dads, got meth labs and they grow corn. Hey, yo, Archie.
I clap you on the screen, bring the ratchet in the ring like where's Nunu at? You catch a clip mid-round like a YouTube ad. No matter which of these scenes I do it at, I'm a gift of the scene like a movie pass. You a washed up fuck, sounding tough, all types of wrong. If his old ass ain't got some heat on the hip, probably some Tiger Ball. My shit, yo, my shit.
Said, oh shit. I said, oh shit, Cody gets home at 9 a.m. I said, okay, I'ma leave at noonish. I'm at the fridge eating grapes in a sleeveless tunic. Cody comes home like, what's the story? I said, don't read into it. This is my house now, and I did the deed to prove it. Last thing he remembers throwing a punch, and now he can't leave the unit. Tubes and straws, and the only thing he can eat is fluids. 90s action figure, you get the toy and the magazines included. You'll stand in front of this barrel with the beam like Mila Kunitz. I love you.
Not my fault your water isn't crystal clear, but every time I get in here, fling a beer, this guy makes me cry a single tear. Jeanette, say a mess at the internet connection speed. His friends buy the PPV to connect to the feed, give this battle the attention it needs, but they'll say it's my fault they can't watch this event on their screen, because all the beer cans that I left in his creek have messed up his stream.
Even if there's a crime I committed, there's no way that I'm convicted, trial acquitted, because if he even tried snitching, he'd look at the cops with his eyes squinted like, sorry officer, I missed it. Nice try, dipshit. But there's a plus to the bad eyesight. On Tinder, never has to swipe right.
Your bars, because they're kind of dope. I mean, if I was shooting dopamine, mixing coke with lean, had five rum and cokes to drink, let that flow through me, then smoke some green, maybe all of a sudden some of that shit you wrote for me would be dope to me. Shaking Shrimp said you got a nice pit, you better hope they write, and you need one good bar you end with a word that you don't say twice. I mean, I was waiting on it's okay nice, but who says that okay's nice? I do, motherfucker, and if that's all we got, we in for a long ass night.
Thank you. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna apologize in advance because you may hurt your feelings, but man, I'm just having some fun. All Abstract raps about is fantasy crap, like he has a ton of fans, and he has 100 packs of magic, and he's punishing faggots in Dungeons and Dragons. Now he's grabbing gold. You look like you're either a troll or a gnome, and neither seems off. I know he's rolling in the dough, and then adding cheese and pizza sauce.
Oh!
If you think you're
sick. Moves to Philly. This grande frappuccino fairy hit us up again when he got us in Uganda town. Like, yo, where's the nearest coffee spot? Like, oh, what's Goldie's got? Caffeine, I need it, I'm coming down hard. Fucking acting like Tweak from South Park. Let's guess. He never does a bench press, but gets up and does 10 reps with his French press.
You have an unknown name in Chi-Town, so why try now? I am from Wattsville, when I flip that switch, it's lights out. This white clown be on his horrorcore retro groupie shit. I swear on your La Coca Nostra Bible and Necro Crucifix. You think you get close? Foolishness, there's just no truth to this. I got some hippies that'll hang you from a hemp rope noose they fix. Neck broke, carving out your headstone. Mood's a bitch, and same goes for anyone they put the West Coast mook against.
Ain't nobody wanna battle you, even when they're offering bread, cause everything there is to say to you has been already said. You're Greek, your cheeks are greasy, you look like Dawn of the Dead, plus you chose online poker over your daughter instead. You went to Gamblers Anonymous and followed all of the steps, but tonight will be the night you lost it all on a bet. You travel here to spit because you're swallowed by debt. You agreed to be here because you wanted a check, but a little birdie told me you were awful upset when you found out that No Coast went and called in a vet. How many motherfuckers here believe that he's nice? Yep, you're the biggest fucking nerds I ever seen in my life.
I'm not one of those battles that you can beat by only being good at rapping. So for this clash, tighten up, Shane. Let's get it cracking. Release the swaggin', cause white girls love jaywalking, you fish. I'm well seasoned, talk different, not to mention the wrists. I upload a profile, picked a plenty of fish, and mix it up with white girls like I was whipping a brick.
I think Mickey's asleep, but yo, he's the face of your league. He's sleeping on me. We'll talk about that. Yo, he's the face of your league. Yo, well, Mickey, you about to get that face disembodied. Y'all done put Curious George in the cage with Harambee. They say.
Forget some shit, they'll try to freestyle or be like, hold on. But when Ness forgets some shit, he leaves the fucking stove on. No, not.
Y'all don't have the right credentials. I got horror movie slasher-like issues. I turned the Christian Inoculato into a Savage Night Vigil. I turned the Candlelight Vigil into an afterlife ritual. I was told to never.
Is he kidding? You ain't think that I would murder you, guy? He tripping. Yellow bitch, you be playing with sex, you Lee Simpson. When he fights, swear it's only with chickens. He Pete Griffin. This ain't a fight. I came here to flame him on sight. That's heat vision. Keep it G. Who really look like a bigger threat between me and you? Me. Police vision. No speed sniffing.
Psych, I lied. I'ma take aim. I'ma get this cat the fuck off my table when I spray Shane. That shit sound like a freight train. And that gun is like a rodeo. It's bucking with the case spray. I gotta keep my balance. Looks like I'm doing a Nate man.
Home team.
So he's a Raiders fan.
True.
And that's so tragic.
All looks, no hope or passion, known more for fashion. I mean, he looks Cro-Magnum. Toe tag him, I brought a gun so big, I got a bust from the hip like Bo Jackson. A Brooklyn hipster wearing Toms, drinking shit beer, riding on longboards. Watch your show for half an hour and realize this isn't Flight of the Conchords. Yeah, they're so broke, living in Williamsburg, cooking in a specialized kitchen. What's your favorite recipe to make there? Gentrified chicken?
I'm saying, Kelly Betts, Dr. Ugeezy, I mean, he doesn't even know who's him. I mean, I guess if I lost the loony bin, I'd change my pseudonym.
I don't know what he's about to be or where he's headed, but he's about to be heading toward being beheaded.
Wow.
I put a hole in your torso and start sewing it up. Immediately reopen it up and put your stomach in the trunk and tell you to go with your gut.
You look like you pour your milk and then your cereal.